Detroit area businessman is suing the feds for what he calls unfair targeting based on his race. Nasser Baydoun says he's targeted at airport checkpoints every time he needs to travel for work. And he tells 7 Action News reporter Jane Park he's going all the way to the top to air his grievances.
Ever since Dearborn resident and businessman Nasser Baydoun was placed on a government watch list 3 years ago, he says air travel has become a nightmare.
This happens every single time.
Baydoun says he can't check in for flights online. His bags get screened, he gets questioned, and TSA agents have to call the terrorist screening center before Baydoun boards a plane. Baydoun says he's never been told why he's on a watch list, but that he's being unfairly targeted because he's Arab American.
I don't have any connections to known terrorists or associate with terrorists or support terrorists or sympathize with terrorists.
Efforts to clear his name with Homeland Security have gone nowhere, Baydoun says, so now he wants to take the government to court. The class action lawsuit he filed today names Attorney General Eric Holder and the heads of the FBI and Terrorist Screening Center.
People might say, hey, well, you know, he's an Arab. Maybe he is a terrorist. We're not going to fall for that. We're going to basically fight for our rights, because when we fight for our rights, we're fighting for everybody else's rights.
Baydoun says he's willing to represent thousands of other Arab Americans in Metro Detroit and across the country in his fight for due process and transparency from the government. In Dearborn, Jane Park, 7 Action News.
All right, thanks a lot, Jane. We do have a request into the Justice Department, but have not heard back from them as of yet for a comment. Stephen?